husband. Praise and worship, take it away.
Praise God, church. Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Amen.
God is good
all the time.
Welcome to the young church, young people church. yeah. Tunasamanga, here we dance. We praise our maker in different styles. We tunaulurate, we do everything. Amen? Yes. Let's put it together for Jesus. This is an old song.
Amen. has said that he loved us with an everlasting love. And his love is unconditional. It doesn't matter what you do. His love is unconditional. Because the book of John says that God is love. That is his nature. That is who he is. He is love. And for God so loved the world that he gave us his only begotten son, that who believes in him shall not perish. This morning we have not perished because of the love of Jesus. We worship your love this wonderful day. We worship your eternity. We worship your consistency. And we worship you because you first loved us, that we may bear fruit for you. In the name of Jesus, continue exalting his name. Continue lifting his name on high. For he came to the world not to condemn it, but to give us life. He has come to give us life this day, and a life in abundance. How we worship your name, Jesus, the name above all other names. At the mention of your name, that every knee will bow down, and every tongue will confess that Jesus is Lord this morning. Jesus is Lord this morning. Jesus is the love of God that takes away the sin of man. is worthy of our praise this morning. He has done us well this morning. He is worthy of our praise. He is worthy of our praise. From the rising of the sun to the setting of the sea, let the name of the Lord be praised. With the words of your mouth, worship our God. Worship our God, our Savior. Our Savior, the Lamb of God. When you are dry, He fills your cup. He anointed your head with oil, and your cup overflows. This morning He has anointed us. His Spirit is within us this morning to anoint our head. Give us a fresh reflection of His